Porsche is gearing up to launch a high-performance variant of the Taycan, which recently made waves by setting a record at the Nurburgring. Despite keeping details like the car's name and specific performance metrics under wraps, Porsche enthusiasts are buzzing with excitement. The only revelation so far is the impressive lap time. A pre-series Taycan completed the Nurburgring circuit in a remarkable 7:07:55. This achievement not only establishes it as the fastest electric Porsche around the track, but also eclipses the previous record held by the Tesla Model S Plaid by a substantial 17.681 seconds. Comparisons with the current Taycan Turbo S reveal a remarkable improvement, with the new model clocking in 26 seconds faster. Furthermore, it's edging close to the impressive time set by the Rimac Nevera at 7:05:298. To enhance safety and track performance, the Taycan underwent some modifications, including the installation of racing bucket seats and a roll cage. Porsche has teased enthusiasts with the promise of a video release in mid-March. Coinciding with more information about the mysterious high-performance Taycan and a potential mid-cycle refresh for the entire Taycan lineup. The rumored name for this top-tier sedan is the Taycan Turbo GT, with speculation suggesting a tri-motor drivetrain boasting around 1,000 horsepower. The additional motor on the rear axle not only improves thermal management, but also introduces advanced traction control techniques. While it remains uncertain if a new battery is part of the package, potential changes in cell chemistry or design are speculated to support sustained high currents. Silicon carbide inverters, a technology already implemented in the electric Macan, might also feature, providing more efficient operation at higher sustained currents, a crucial aspect given the demanding conditions of tracks like the Nürburgring. Notably, Porsche emphasizes the repeatability of the record, with development driver Lars Kern consistently achieving similar lap times during testing. This achievement underscores the advanced engineering behind the record-breaking performance, promising enthusiasts an exciting and technologically advanced addition to the Porsche lineup. The anticipation is palpable as enthusiasts eagerly await further details about this impressive machine.